$16 for a muffin. Come on. A report says that's just one way that the Justice Department is wasting your tax dollars. It better be a good breakfast. I'm telling you that.
What the heck is in that muffin?
Right?
I almost feel like saying in other news, there's a $16 muffin.
I mean, what? There's a $16 muffin.
All right. That's just one example of some of the outrageous spending that turned up in an audit of the Justice Department. Those muffins and $8 for a cup of coffee. $8 for a cup of coffee? Well, all right. Now, in all fairness, most of these kinds of charges did show up at law enforcement conferences, and they're often at hotels, right? And you know, if you've stayed in hotels sometimes, they will charge you ridiculous amounts because you're kind of captive. You might not be able to have time to go outside someplace and get something else. Well, the Justice Department has promised to cut back on this kind of spending, but it's amazing, not just because there's a $16 muffin, but because who is paying for this? Yeah, you are. That's taxpayer money that they're looking at there. All right, say you're trying to get in touch with somebody